Hey, do you want to solve the Rubik's Cube? Are you overwhelmed by super overcomplicated Rubik's Cube tutorials? Then friend, you have found the right place, since today we'll go through the easiest algs-free Rubik's Cube tutorial that even a 7-year-old could understand. Hi, the epic user Andrew here, and welcome to my beginner series where I share my own algs-free Rubik's Cube tutorial series that even a 7-year-old could understand. If you haven't checked out my first video, make sure to click over here. And if you need to fix your Rubik's Cube, also click over here. And watch the end of the video so you can figure out some common mistakes and valuable advice. And if you're new to my channel, consider subscribing. And hey, at any point in the video, feel free to post a comment, question, and share the video. And let's jump into the video! So now we're on our first step, the second layer, and make sure you finish the first layer. Okay, so go ahead and finish your first layer, and we're still going to use example cubes such as this one, and there's still like a really high possibility of screwing up, so just be careful with that. And you also need to know the concept of edges, corners, and centers. So these are edges. Okay, edges have two colors or two stickers, and corners have three stickers or three colors, and centers have one sticker or one color. In this step, you want to make sure the white layer is facing downwards, so make sure the white is at the bottom. Okay, now you're going to look for specific edges, okay? Edges that do not have yellow. So this one is bad, this one is also bad, and this one's one we're looking for, and this one's one we're going to looking for. Okay, and there are two cases for the second layer. So case number one is when the edge is on the top, okay, and it's not solved, obviously. And what you're going to do is you're going to pick one, okay, one at a time, and then you're going to turn until it lines up with its center. So you can see this edge and its center. Now we're going to look at the top color. So this is blue center, and bring the centers to like this part, and then you can see it needs to go over here. So here to here, okay? And what we're gonna do is go to the opposite side. So go to the opposite side. Okay, so you might want to use your palm on the top. So now you're gonna put your palm on this piece. Okay, put your palm on this piece and put your other palm on the other side. Okay, now use your other hand to bring up these three white pieces, okay? And now what we're gonna do is, you see your edge, now we're gonna bring it back to the center. So put your palm on the top and bring it back to the center. Now you can see it's back where we started. Okay, now you're gonna fix these two. So fix these two, okay? And now you should have this piece, okay? And now what you're gonna do is, actually don't turn. Okay, so you're gonna turn the top and make sure the white is at the back. So now I turn, and now the white's facing directly backwards. Okay, do not rotate the cube, really important, okay? Now, after you do that, you're gonna put your palm onto the white part. So put your palm onto the white part, and then put your palm on the other side. Okay, make sure it's in front of you, okay? If it's not in front of you, turn 180 and try that again. And now use your other palm and bring these two pieces up. And now you see, go backwards. So put your palm on the, you see this block, and then bring it backwards, and then it should line up with the white, so there should be three whites, and now bring it back down. Case number two is when the edge is stuck in the second layer, but generally you want to go for the top ones before you go for the second layer. And how you solve this case is, you're going to make an imaginary edge that fits over here. So I'm going to imagine that this is orange and blue. So orange and blue, so perfect. Now what we're going to do is same as the first step, exactly the same. Okay, you might want to put a sticker on it. So go to the opposite way. So go to the opposite of where you need to go. And now put your palm on it and put your palm on the other side. Okay, and now bring it up top. Okay, and now bring your palm on the top. And then now bring it back to where it was supposed to go. Okay, and now you're gonna solve these two. Okay, and bring it to the back. So bring the white and make sure it's facing back. Okay, so white's facing backwards. Okay, now we're gonna turn our cube and put our palm onto the white and make sure it's in front. Okay, and now we're gonna put our palm onto the other side and bring these two pieces up and bring it to the back and bring it down. And now we have this piece over here that we can solve. Okay, orange over here. I'm gonna bring it to the opposite side, bring it to the opposite side. So use your palm, okay? And I'm gonna put my palm onto this piece. edge that I picked and onto the other side and use my other hand to bring these three pieces up, and I'm going to bring the edge back to where it was lined up. Okay, so it's lined up with center, and now I'm going to put my this palm, the other palm, and I'm going to bring it down, and okay, this. So now I'm going to make sure that the white is facing the back, okay, and put my palm onto the white, make sure it's in front, and put my palm on the other side and bring it up, and bring these back over here. So now it should make a line, and bring these down, okay, and second one, okay, line up, red, red, over here, and go to the other side. Okay, so first of all, put my palm over here, and then put my other palm on the opposite side of this edge, and bring these three up, and this edge, I'm gonna bring it over here, so bring it back to where it was, okay, lined up, okay, and now I'm gonna fix these two, okay, and now I'm going to turn it, so the white's facing back, okay, the white's facing the back, and now I'm gonna put my palm onto the white, my other palm onto the opposite of the white, and okay, and now bring it up, these two, okay, now bring it back, and then she'll line up with these three, and then bring it down. Okay, this one. Okay, so it's ready to line to center, so orange and orange, goes over here, go to the opposite side, and I'm gonna put my palm on this edge, and put my palm on the other side, and bring this up, and this is gonna go over to its center, okay, and I'm gonna fix these two, and then I have this, and I'm gonna make sure it goes to the back, and the white's facing backwards, and I'm gonna put my palm onto the white, and make sure it's in front, and put my palm on the other side, and bring these two up, and bring these two back, and then they should line up pretty well, and make this free thingy, and now bring it down. In this case, what I see is this piece, so I'm going to turn the top until it lines up, okay, so it lines up with orange, and blue, so blue and orange and blue between this. Okay, so now I'm gonna go to the opposite side and put my palm onto this and put my palm onto the opposite side and bring these three pieces up, and I'm gonna bring this edge back to where it was, so bring it back to where it was, and I'll put my palm on and fix these two, and okay, I have this, and I'm gonna bring it so it's at the back and the white's facing backwards. Okay, I'm gonna put my palm onto the white and make sure it's in front, and my other palm on the other side of the white, and bring it up, so there should be these two, and then bring to the back, and then bring down. Okay. I have this case, so in this case, what I do is, first of all, I'm gonna bring it, okay, so I got this, okay, so red, red, okay, so go to opposites, put my palm onto this edge, and put my other palm, and bring these three pieces up, and then bring this back to where it was. Okay, now good. Okay, now fix these two, and then bring this bar to the back. Okay, the white should be facing backwards. Okay, now put my palm on the white, and my other palm onto the other side of the white, and bring it back, and then bring it down. This case, the second case, so I'm gonna imagine that this is the green and red edge, okay, so green and red. Okay, so what do? I go to the opposite side, and I'm gonna put my palm on it, this edge, and I'm gonna put my other palm on the other side, and bring these three up, and then I'm gonna bring it back to its center. Okay, and now what I'm gonna do is I'm going to fix these two, and now I'm gonna turn it to the back, and make sure the white is facing backwards, okay, and now I'm gonna turn around, and put my palm onto the white, and put my palm onto the other side of white, and bring these two up, and bring it back to these two. Okay, and done. Okay, so the first case. Okay, line up. Red and red. Okay, and go to the opposite of where I need to go. Palm on the edge, palm on the other side of the edge, and over here, this piece. And I'm going to... Okay, and you should get these three, and then get it back to where it's supposed to be, and then fix these two. Okay, and bring this to the back and make sure the white's facing backwards, and now turn around, put my palm on the white, put my palm on the other side of white, and bring these two up and line them up and down. There you go. Okay, so we're now going to use a normal Rubik's Cube. Okay, so first of all, I see this case. So I'm going to bring it over here to its center. And it has green, so green center over here. So go to opposite side. I'm going to palm onto the edge. And put my palm onto the other side of the edge. And, okay, bring these three pieces up. And then bring it back to its center. Solve these two. And then bring this pair to the back. Okay, the white's facing backwards. Okay, now I'm going to put my palm in front and make sure it's in front. Okay, and bring these two behind it. Okay, so behind it, you see behind this pair. Okay, now bring it back. Okay, and down. Okay, then I see this one, so let's bring it to the red center. Okay, so now I see the blue, so blue over here, bring it to the other side, put my palm onto the red of this edge I picked, and now I'm going to put my palm onto the other side and bring these three pieces on and bring this back to its center, and I'll solve this, and I'll bring this to the back, and now you see this, and behind it, I'm going to bring these two up, and then bring it back to these two, and then it should make line of three and bring back. Okay, this case, it's ready to line up, and it's supposed to go over here, so let's go to the opposite. Okay, so now let's put these three pieces up. Okay, and now let's bring this back over to center and then solve these two, and now this pair, and bring it to the back, and the white's facing backwards. Okay, let's put our palm onto white, put our palm onto other side of white, and bring it to the back, and bring it down. And we got one more left. Okay, so line up, orange and orange center, so over here, go opposite side, and put my palm over here on the green part of this edge, and put my palm over here, and then bring these three up, and then bring this one back to the center, bring these two down. Okay, now I have this pair, and bring it to the back, and the white should be facing backwards, and turn around and put my palm onto the white, make sure it's in front, and on the opposite of the white, I'm going to put my palm on there and bring up these two pieces and go back and go down. In this case, first of all, I see this piece, so I'm going to bring it to its center, and green center, so over here, and go to the opposite side and put my palm onto this edge that I picked and put my palm onto the other side, and then over here, and then bring it back to the center. Just bring these two pieces down and bring these two to the back. Okay, now put my palm on white, put my palm onto the other side of white, and bring these two pieces up and go backwards, and then you should get a line of three and down. Okay, this case. Okay, so blue and blue, so go opposite of where I need to go, and put my palm onto this, and put my palm onto the other side of the edge, and then bring these three pieces, bring the edge back, now bring this back down up here, and then let's bring it to the back, the white's over here, and let's put our palm onto the white, and fingers, and let's put our other palm on the opposite of the white, and bring this up, and bring it back, and bring it down. Okay, this case, okay, lined up. Bring it to the opposite side, put my palm onto this, and put my palm onto the other side. Okay, bring it up, and this is over here, so we're gonna bring it over here to its center, and now solve, fix these two, and go to the back, and put my palm onto the white, and put my palm on the white, and put my palm on the other side of white, and bring it backwards and down. Okay, this case, so red over here, red center over here, bring it to the opposite side, put my palm onto the red, and okay, put my palm onto the other side of this edge, and then I'm going to bring it these three pieces up, and then I'm going to bring it back to its center. Solve these two. Okay, now bring this to the back, white's facing back. Okay, put my palm onto the white, put my palm onto the other side of white, and bring these two up, and this back, and down.
Congratulations, you have solved the second layer, and definitely practice it at least a few times, and I'll put the series in the link below. And if you're new to my channel, consider subscribing. And if you have a question or a comment, definitely post it in the comments below. And this is the Epic Cuber. Peace out.